Hey y'all, hey, it's Lisa. Welcome to my channel. Today we have a plan with me video, and as you can see, I have changed it up. I'm going to be using my Erin Condren Nutra Planner today, and we are going to be planning for December the 11th through the 17th. And I have changed it up this week because I did not have a very busy week. Which none of my weeks are really busy, but this week was pretty much a boring week, so I thought I would just go ahead and just plan in this planner instead of using the B6 this week. But you never know, I could still possibly plan for that in that planner, but I just won't be doing it on camera. Anyhow, the kit that I will be using this week is this kit right here. It is from Simply Watercolor Co. It is a mini kit and it only comes with the 3 pages, and here are our 4 boxes. And then we have this bottom washi page along with some headers and stuff. And then you have some half boxes and some sidebar stuff. All right, I'm also going to be pulling in this week some washi tape. And here we go. These right here are from a tube from Michaels. I think it was a Recollections tube. I'm not really sure. And then, you, of course, we all know that these two are from Simply Gilded, and this one is also from a Michaels, like a 3-pack washi package. All right, if you want to see me plan in this planner right here, then let's get started. Okay guys, as you can see, I have already placed down the weekend banner, and I have placed down the washi tape for my headers this week. This kit did not come with any headers, or I didn't buy any extra headers because I knew I had plenty of washi to use. Then I go ahead and I place down the bottom washi, and I'm going to realize that this bottom washi is crooked, and I'm going to end up getting the undo, and I'm going to straighten that out. As you guys can see, I have now turned this over to a voiceover. I realized while I was typing that I have not mastered the art of talking and placing down stickers. So yeah, a voiceover is going to have to do for now. Next, we are placing down our date covers, and these date covers are from Simply Watercolor Co. But yeah guys, how has everybody's week been? I hope when you are watching this video that you are having a wonderful day and or a wonderful week. My week was very slow. It was very, how can I say? I didn't really have too much to do. So yeah, it was a slow week for me. But it was a good week, so we made it. And that's all that matters, right? Next, I am taking the flags, and these flags were for the 2018 Erin Condren, but I don't mind. That doesn't bother me at all. So I'm going to place those flags down first, and then I will finish placing down the date covers. Next, we're going to go ahead and place our numbers down. These numbers came with the date covers from Simply Watercolor Co. And then I go ahead and I check to see what day it was, because I actually forgot that fast. So, yeah. Just getting those state coverage down, guys. I'm not really sure how I feel about doing voiceovers, because with this editing, you have to, if you mess up or anything like that, you have to re-record the whole thing all over again. So I'm not really sure how I feel about that, guys. But anyhow, we're going to go ahead and place down our four boxes. And I was trying to decide how I wanted to get these placed down. So I started with the dark, and we will go from dark to light. So that is what I'm doing now. And as you can see by all the hand movements, that I was trying to do a talk through video. So that's what all the hand gestures are for. And then eventually I just decided to just stop and decide that I was going to go ahead and do a voiceover. Yeah, it would have took me an extremely long time. This video would have been almost an hour and a half long if I had not stopped and decided to do the voiceover and speed the video through. And I know nobody wants to look at a video of planning for that long. So yeah, and maybe we will do it this week every week, or maybe we'll do a talk through. I'm not really sure, because I know some people like talk through videos, and I know some people like long videos, and I know some people like sped up videos and short videos. So we'll see. We haven't really decided how we want to do this thing yet. And since this is my first time doing a video with the Erin Condren, we're kind of getting a feel of how this is going to work. So, yeah. Just bear with me, guys. Bear with me. But I do appreciate everybody who is following me right now. I want to thank you guys so much for subscribing to my channel. But here we go ahead and we start on our sidebar, and I am taking that quote box and placing it there. I like to place my headers over top of my quote box, because I think it looks pretty that way when everything is kind of like even on the same like line like that, I think. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, then I go ahead and I place my habit trackers. I like to use two habit trackers because I am now taking two different types of medication, and I like to make sure I keep track of those things there. And then I go ahead and I take a this week, and I go ahead and I place the one full checkbox there to mark my photos that I need to take this week. On my sidebar, I do a photography challenge every week, or I was doing it, or I'm supposed to be doing it. I haven't been doing it in a while, but I still like to write it down on the side, and that is how, or that's what I keep track of in my sidebar over there. And once I get that down, then I would place down some of the deco that came in the kit. This deco was pretty small. It wasn't like really huge, and it wasn't a lot of the deco, but I just went ahead and placed some of the pieces down in the sidebar. Okay, next we are taking these But First tea stickers from Magic Prints Co. And we are placing that down to start our Monday. I am not a coffee drinker. I love tea, I love hot chocolate, I love all that stuff. But when it comes to coffee, I don't drink coffee and I try not to put down coffee Mondays or things like that. I just try to make it that tea or cocoa, or I try to put something down like a happy Monday or a bad Monday or something like that. Then I am taking the green labels from Shameless Stickers and I am placing down my work. That is how I will be denoting work this week. And next I am taking this little gasoline icon from the Magic Prints Co. to denote that I needed to get some gas. And you guys will see in here that I do move things up. I was very indecisive of the spacing, or once I put the stickers down and I saw the spacing, I decided to move things up. So you want to see that a lot in the video. Sorry about that. And then I am looking for a half box to put down that I got Happy Meal, and I am taking that girl from the Fox and Cactus and I am placing her now. And then next I am taking this plan next week sticker from Simply Watercolor Co. And I wanted to put something in the back of it, and there was a piece of the washi left. So I took that piece and I cut it and I placed it down to denote that I did plan a day in my planner. Next, moving on to Tuesday, we're going to start with our work label and sticker. Then I went to Walmart on my lunch break and we will take a Fox and Cactus tulip to denote that. And I couldn't decide if I wanted to put her in a box or leave her standing alone. So I did decide to leave her to stand alone. And then I took the quarter box and a bow sticker from Clever Gal Crafts to denote that I had a plan with me go live. You guys, I am talking faster than the video, so while we wait, you can just enjoy some of the Christmas music. Sorry about that, guys. The voiceovers are new to me as well. Next, I am placing down a camera sticker from Clever Gal Crafts to denote that I did post on Instagram on my regular page. I have started to take my pictures over again, or not over again. I have started to do a holiday photography challenge from the a friend of mine on Instagram. She does a blog post called Everyday Eye Candy, and she always have some kind of challenge during the holidays and things like that. And I was doing her yearly, it was a 52-week project that you take a picture every week, but I kind of slacked off. But anyhow, we are taking a half box from Magic Prints Co. and we are placing that there with the Fox and Cactus girl. Saying that we watched a little TV, and I also placed a squiggle from Rose Color Days to divide that box from the camera photo of the day. Then we're moving on to Wednesday. You guys know what Wednesday is. It's hump day, hump day. We have made it halfway through the week. And now I am placing down another squiggle to split that up in half. And we are going to place down our work label again. I don't know why I love hump day so much. I guess because it's, you know, we've made it through the week. So let's celebrate it. Then I take a little three-heart checklist to denote that I ran some errands, and I took that little errand sticker from Simply Watercolor Co. and I placed that on top. Now I am looking for this little laundry sticker, and that was from a sampler sheet from the Sticker Addict shop to denote that I did some laundry. Next, we're moving on to Thursday, and I take a half box and I take a doctor's appointment sticker from Planning World to denote that I had a doctor's appointment with the cardiologist on Thursday morning. And then I'm going to place a work label down to denote I went to work after that. Next, we're going to take another half box, and we're going to take a Fox and Cactus Girl. She is singing or listening to her music, and I'm going to put a tidy up because I needed to come home and tidy up my room and house a little bit. And I also got Happy Mail that day. So we are going to take a Happy Mail sticker from Planning World to denote that we got Happy Mail as well. Moving on to Friday, we're going to start with a Friday sticker, and that sticker is also from the Magic Prints Co. Then I took a squiggle and I wanted to separate that space, and I put down that it was payday. Then we're going to move on to the afternoon, and we're going to take this little appointment label. And I am going to place down this little emoji from the Coffee Monsters Co. to denote that I did go to Target. And then we're going to place down our work label again. And then we're going to place down a little half box with another emoji from the Coffee Monsters Co. to denote that it was Friday and Bring It was on. I didn't realize that Bring It had come back on, so I wanted to make sure that I washed that. Again, guys, I am talking faster than the video, and I do apologize for that. Next, moving on to Saturday, I got up early and I filmed a sticker haul, and I also edited that, and I got that ready for Monday. I also wanted to denote that I was wrapping gifts that day, so I took a girl from the Fox and Cactus Christmas set to denote that as well. And I took this little silver polish bottle from Plant It Planets to denote that I went and got my nails done. So I wanted to put down that I got a manicure. And that was pretty much everything I did on Saturday. Then moving on to Sunday. Sunday, guys, I stayed in my pajamas all day. I have not done that in forever. So yeah, I am taking this girl from the Fox and Cactus holiday collection to denote that I stayed in my pajamas all day. I also filmed this plan with me that you are watching. All right, guys, this is the finished spread. I have filled everything out. I am so sorry I had to turn this video into a voiceover, but sometimes things don't work out as planned. And here is what's left of the kit. This was a mini kit, so not much of this left. And I want to thank you guys if you are still here watching. And I also want to thank the subscribers that I have. I noticed that I went from 7 to 9, and I really do appreciate it. I'm always the type of person that will subscribe to somebody's channel if they have a low subscriber rate. And I really appreciate you if you have subscribed to my channel, me being a new planner and me still testing the waters and getting things, you know, I'm still trying to get things right. So if you subscribe, thank you so much. Now, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.